the investigation, Sheriff, at this point? We haven't heard from you.
Well, part of that reason is, of course, everybody needs to realize we came into this investigation about 31 days late. And we've got people working around the clock. We're up to over 1,700 tips now. And Crime Line has done a phenomenal job, and here they're doing this today. So kudos to Crime Line. Folks, we need credible information. Once we get credible information and we can narrow down a starting point, which is what you all talked about yesterday, I've got resources statewide already committed to come in and take care of business. The most important thing we want today is we want to find Caylee, and that's the issue.
Sheriff, when you hear that this little girl has been missing for so long, you're up to all of these tips now. You've got the FBI, you've got the FDLE, and then you have the child's mother sitting in jail telling your investigators lies, a series of lies.
Well, you know, I'm not going to beat up anybody because it's a very tragic situation. We need her cooperation. She was probably the last person to see Caylee. I need credible information. We have not gotten credible information. So I hope everybody comes through with that. We're working with the family. We've been trying to work with the attorney on the case. Folks, it would do my heart well, since I've got young people in my own home, to have Caylee show up absolutely 100% fine. But I need credible information, and that's what's lacking right now.
In all your experience and training, what are you operating on right now? What kind of situation are you looking? Sources close to WESH say that this might have been an accident this child might have had. Then there are others who are working on the kidnapping theory. What is it, Sheriff?
Well, you know, right now I don't think there's any credible information on a kidnapping theory. If it's accidental, then I need to know that, and people with credible information need to come back and tell me that.
Sheriff, this might be the biggest missing persons case Orange County has seen in a long time. Why haven't we heard from you on this until now?
Because I think the bottom line is I've got a very qualified staff. They've done a phenomenal job. You get briefed every day, and I have done a few interviews. But it's all about working the case, getting credible tips in, and solving the case.
Thank you, Sheriff.
And that's where we'll leave it.
Sheriff, what do you say?
Some might say you're a lame duck. Do you think you're a lame duck here?
Well, I don't think that's if I'm a lame duck, then you should have been out until 3 o'clock in the morning when I rode last Friday night all over this community. So my last day as sheriff is January 5th, 2009. This is one of those cases I want to solve. And for those that think I'm a lame duck, they need to go get a real job. Well,